Making changes on your live environment is not always the best idea. That is why you have the option to use additional environments. But once you make changes, how do you synchronize those changes between your environments? In this video, I will show you how to deploy schema changes all the way up to your live hardcore environment. My name is Jakob. Let my voice guide you through this journey. An important thing to keep in mind. Deployments will only synchronize schema, that is, document types, data types, languages, but not content. If you wish to get content up to another environment, you would have to do a content transfer after your deployment. Once you have some nice changes you tested on your development or staging environments, you can deploy them to your live environment so that your site can benefit from added functionality. In order to deploy changes between environments, head on over to your project page on the cloud portal. From here, we can see we have some changes that are waiting to be deployed. If we investigate the details here, we can see what kind of changes are waiting to be transferred. In this case, I added two new document types. To deploy these changes, I hit the Deploy Changes to Live button, then provide a short message in the Summary field. The deployment is now ongoing. Since we are only pushing schema changes, no content will be transferred. We can see the detailed steps that deploy is going through if we extend the panel at the bottom of the page. The status panel will notify us once the deployment is done. And then, your environment's schema will be synchronized. Now you know how to push your schema changes and synchronize your environments. Thank you for watching and have a fantastic day.